And a quick reminder, the U of A men's basketball team takes on Utah State tonight at McHale Center, shooting some hoops. And on the women's end, the Wildcats play Friday night against Loyola Marymount. And don't forget, it is Native American Heritage Night on that Friday. There'll be a special halftime performance and lots of giveaways. Of course, plenty of tickets are still available. I'm Paul Stikala. Have a positive, productive Thursday filled with lots of joy.